Lot, do you encourage your children to get into the business o hinahayaan mo sila?
When Janine first asked me if that she wanted to be in the industry, I said, sigurado ka ba? And then she said, yes, ma'am. So, hinayaan ko siya.
Why the question? Bakit sigurado ka ba? Where was that coming from?
Sa pinagdaanan ko din.
Na mahirap.
Okay. Kasi, all eyes are on you.
What do you tell your children, especially Janine? Anong sinasabi mo pag halimbawa nakakatanggap ng mga masasakit na mga salita?
The first few years that I was managing Janine, ang hirap kasi I was her mom and manager at the same time. Masakit po pala talaga ng pag pinupulaan ng anak.
Oo.
Napakasakit. Alam mo ba, Kuya Boy, nagpunta pa ako sa NBI para mag-report. Dumating sa ganon, screenshot ko lahat, print ko lahat ng mga masasakit na salita sa anak ko through Twitter. Nagpunta ako ng NBI, and then I wanted to ask help and gusto ko malaman kung sino yung mga taong nagsasalita ng masasakit sa anak ko.
Okay.
Ganon ka-intense na, and then, hindi nga yata alam ng anak ko yun eh. But, na-realize ko na, malalak, they're strong. My children are strong.
Yes.
And I should also have more faith in my daughter na kung ano man yon, kung ano man yung pagdaanan niya dito sa industriya, kakayanin niya at kaya niya.
Right now, you're working with Moncheng.
Opo.
How was it? I saw the photos of the press conference. Di ba? Mm-hmm. Mga pairs. Mm-hmm. Tapos kayo ni Moncheng.
Opo.
So how are you guys doing?
Parang feeling ko, bumalik lang kami sa That's Entertainment. it's good because prior to us working together for The Right One, nagkakasama na naman kami as a family.
You go out together?
Yeah, with the kids and then with my husband. So, okay naman po.
With
Fadi.
Fadi joins you, Moncheng, the kids, and you.
Yes.
Okay. Sa buhay mo, when you think about your life, ano yung pinakamabuting nagawa mo? At ano yung, for lack of a better word, pinakapalpak na ginawa mo?
Pinakamabuting nagawa ko siguro is huwag mawala ng pag-asa sa buhay. With life, with hope, with love. Continue to live kahit na may mga pinagdaanan kang masasakit sa buhay.
Ganda. Continue to live and to hope. Di ba?
Yes.
Ang pinaka hindi maganda to your mind, what is it?
Siguro yung hindi pagtitira ng pagmamahal sa sarili. Dapat laging merong matitira para sa sarili mo.